Hello again, Graham Barber here with Christmas Organcast number 3. Much of the artistic concept of the Nativity is based on the account in St. Luke's Gospel, especially the scene of the shepherds, and it's this that forms the topic of my programme today. The first movement of Austro-Hungarian composer Franz Schmidt's Prelude and Fugue in A Major is subtitled Christmas Pastoral and features one of his most beautiful melodies. The subsequent Fugue, which is based on the same theme, is converted from duple time to triple time. That's followed by Sigfrid Karg-Elert's chorale Aus meines Herzens Grunde. Again, it has the subtitle Pastoral. And you'll hear that just towards the end, Karg-Elert slips in a reference to the carol Silent Night. I was very saddened to hear of the death of Arthur Wills recently, on the 30th of October, in this extraordinary year of 2020. He was a prodigious church musician during his time as director of music at Ely Cathedral, and also a composer of great powers. So, to end, I'm going to play two of his Christmas meditations from 1968, which were dedicated to my teacher and mentor, Brian Runnett, the 50th anniversary of whose death, his premature death, in 1970, also falls this year. So first, number two, and there were in the same country shepherds. And that's followed by number three, and suddenly there was with the angel a multitude of the heavenly host. These, of course, being based on St. Luke's Gospel, chapter 2, verses 8 and 9. Well, I hope you enjoy this evocative programme, and thank you very much for watching and listening.